Hi, my name is Mariam. These are my peers, Lara and Sabrina.
Hydroelectric energy is the energy produced by the moving water.
Rainwater will drop into rivers and streams and power the turbine, which reduces electricity to light up houses, buildings. And now the same way works here. The water drops down here, which powers the turbine and which lights up the houses and streets.